It's just you can take it, Nora. Don't worry. Hey, Sean. Hey, Cold Jazz.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
No.
Good old USA.
What? What?
How can someone so small drink so much?
Go do that, Codfish. My name is Hess.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Cogsworth's really good service soon, don't you think?
Sure. Some more coffee. What do I do?
I'm so proud of her.
My wife's a lawyer.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman.
My wife's a lawyer. Man, that's
good
what I
want. Vault-Tec calling.
Oh, it's him. I like that voice, actually. Vault-Tec.
Remind me again. Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Glad you're here.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too.
Best smile ever.
No idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time.
Come on.
I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Why is it only just happening today?
111.
Should I say go away?
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
I think he knows that it's about to we're about to be a big explosion beam.
That's all.
I like the explosion beam. Sure, why not?
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid.
I am a very attractive man.
Let's see.
I'm just gonna do... There we go.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared.
Oh, he's forced to close the door.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Oh.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Hun.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Need to finish making Sean's costume.
Fine, I'm gonna do it. Sean, shut the hell up. Wait, you look good. You're so cute.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
He's a kid, of course he loves it, Nora. He's not retarded.
Can't wait to teach him to ride this.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come up and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Can I pick John? Fine.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
I just sat down.
We do have coming in.
Man, you're very shiny. Yes, I
confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
Well,
we need to get to the vault.
Screw
now.
You guys, I'm going home.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to vault.
I'm out, screw you. Oh, car. Man, I'm those old cars. I've got some more old cars. Okay. Please, I'm out. Got this shit, I'm out. Very pretty. I like all these cars. Neighbor. Neighbor, you can be my new girl. Hey, screw my child.
That's absurd! I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
sir!
Me.
Sir!
Okay.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female.
How do you know? Okay, I could just be any guy and I could have stolen them.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform, in the center!
Okay. Expect something to drop somewhere. I think it's
almost there.
Something.
We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you
yeah,
too.
You guys can die first.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Pretty cool. Man, that was vibrating like my mom. Let me rethink that actually.
Rethink. No one makes it better.
That actually.
We did it.
Well, now it moves fast.
We made it.
Nice fucking creep.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
I am overseer.
Future,
you're not overseer, I am. Screw you.
Yes, up the stairs. Just this way, please.
Why can't I move so fast?
This way. Just step over to the table. Step over to the table and take a seat.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor. He'll show you where to go.
All right.
This is the only way we can go.
Everything we have.
So, doesn't we go down here?
Robin, what if they didn't make it? How long
it's a good fit.
Let's
check everyone
off
the list. We'll be going to all that orientation. Just a few medical items we have to
bye.
Get first.
What's this? What are these things?
Just step in here and put your vaults in.
This looks really cold.
Shh. It'll be okay.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just
you're
be
asleep.
Over there.
Why are you crying?
Crazy.
Decontamination. Doesn't look like decontamination water. You usually use water. Now it looks like ice.
The pod will decontaminate
a lot of ice.
You before we head deeper in the wall. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal.
Procedure complete. In
backup for your backup if you didn't kill her. Okay, what do I still have to eat?
Come on. Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back.
I go back out the same way?
I promise.
What the hell?
Giant roaches. What the hell?
Residents must make it immediately.
Oh shit. I beat the shit out of you. Oh shit.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Ow. Alright, no way. Jesus! One time I look at goddamn remote turned off.
Is this all that's left? Terminal's gotta be somewhere.
So these are the vats. One shot. One. Oh, fuck. Fuck off. Oh, motherfucker. Tango down. Tango spot. Tango down. Tango down. Reload. Yeah, no, it's usually what you press in a game like this. I wanna go vault one. If I got stuck down there, I'd be very scared. How did everyone die? Was it because all those bad guys or something? Go. Thank you for choosing Vault-Tec. We're sorry that we froze you. Level 1. Oh. Man, it's brought out here. In my room, I wouldn't know what I thought. War never changes. Where? Go home. Okay, cool. Might as well push it. Take that. Okay, so they're my favorites. I'd go over there, but nah. I don't want it. It's in here. Is there any food and supplies? Supplies, motherfucker. Excellent. I want to try and do this base building I've heard so much about. Still guns. Sanctuary. That's an awesome name for a place that was hit. Codsworth. It's Codsworth, guys!
Codsworth!
Fuck no!
Codsworth? You're still here. So, other people could still be alive, too.
But of course I'm still here! Surely you'd think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International.
No, of course not, Codsworth.
But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state. Where is the missus, by the way?
She can't be dead. She can't be. I'm in a dream. I'm in a bad dream.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things.
You're saying it's terrible to say that I'm in a dream and that my wife is dead.
This dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arraign him momentarily.
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you?
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give and take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed. Nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this.
Thank you, Codsworth.
Shall we search the neighborhood together?
All right. Sure.
Let's go. I like that song. When did they put a power armor station in there? I don't remember there being a power armor station. Do you remember that? What? What's that sound? Hold on. Ow.
Codsworth.
Sir?
Uh-huh. Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't keep...
Sure. Thanks for your help.
Good luck, sir. I shall remain here to secure the house.
Is this where you have to go? Okay, now I can do stuff here. Okay, let's leave. The place that, next place you go is Red Rocket Station or something. This is a good place for planning as well. Here, I'll probably make my Red Rocket. This is a rip. Go to the bridge to get across, because there's rockets a bit shit. Damn shit. I'm not joining up with the Minutemen. That's what they call them, pretty sure. Well, I've seen the memes. What's that? Is that a generator? What's this guy got? Should I get his outfit? No, not. Yeah, I don't know what that is. I think it's a generator. Might have a melee character. Should I? Or just take these and just use it for now. Doggy! Hey, dog!
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You wanna come with me, pal?
Hey, doggy! I like doggy!
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Okay, power armor station. Yeah, one of these things. I might just build my base here, actually. Right. What's wrong? You find something? What'd you find? What'd you find? Nice work. Got him. Yeah. I don't think they have teeth. I don't think they can do that. It means something else did that. I don't want to stick around and find out what it was. In a pleasant little place. Don't shoot at me! You're trying to kill a dog with a switch plate. Calm down. Things like these will keep you good. Munch. At least hit him once. What? You look like you're in a lot of pain, buddy. Shotgun. Okay, I'm gonna do this last mission, and then I'm gonna stop. Does that seem okay to you guys? I hope so. Alright. Hey, buddy. I have a right leg, yes. Ow! Who shot me? Okay, who wants to get lasered? I got a laser. One down. Fuck off. I just exploded his head. Well, that's something you don't see every day. You find out. Over here. Yes. Ammo box. Shotgun. I'm gonna keep up with this thing.
Your time is impeccable.
Nick.
Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minute.
I'm just passing through.
Fair enough. But the enemy of my enemy is my friend, right? And those raiders want us all dead, including you.
God damn it.
The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
My son Sean's been kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
That's messed up. I'm sorry. I know how this world can be. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8.
Tower 5. First there was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sounds rough. Sorry.
Sounds rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit.
I like it. Minigun.
I know, right? Only it can be powered up again.
I'll help.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC.
But we can't get to the damn thing.
Sure.
Look, I fix stuff. I take
it. Can't be too hard.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around.
Careful, kid. There's something coming.
Something's coming, and it's angry. That is not making me feel very happy. Some bobby pins. Can I unlock this?
Lock's really strong.
Damn it. On that side. Shut up. Or I'll laser you as well. Guys. Good. Okay. I'm gonna kill these guys and then I'm done. No. I'm about to wreck some fools to hell.
Gun up close.
the hell is that? Shoot it. Back off. No. Someone shot his tail off. I just killed it. Whatever the fuck that is, deathclaw or something. Is it? Yeah. That's a death. Those things. Oh, fuck. Shit. Diving, let's go wreck some scribs. Okay, let's go loot them, you bitches. Oh. That was useful, thank you. You're missing a leg. You guys got your eyes. I can go down there, but I'm not going to because it's where Deathclaw came from. Wreck, scrub. Okay, don't worry, guys. We're almost done.
Excuse me.
That was a pretty amazing.
The feeling's mutual, Preston. You're welcome. All right, Garvey.
Oh.
Please.
You're a man.
Right. I knew it.
And even a great green juice.
Sure. That's.
Look.
Uh-huh.
I'm working to talk about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
Alright, folks. Thanks to our friend here. It's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than...
We'll just go there. And I'll go hook my power up and I'll go there, save it, and then I'll head back to Red Rocket where I'm going to place my base because I don't want to stick it there because the Minutemen are annoying. Green. These things are fucking asswipes. That's what you gotta do them, those two. two things that look like eyeballs in the back. That's where their power batteries are. So you gotta shoot them. What does he want me to do? Why? He was a nice teddy bear. Leader. Go back to where I found you, okay? You tolerate me. Thanks, man. I'm dropping my power armor off because these guys are taking too goddamn long. I'm just gonna show up and then we'll end the video, okay? Man, this is going on for a long time. I've been sitting here for almost an hour. There we go. Let's go, guys. Oh, Cod's worse. Leave the doggy. The doggy's awesome. My voice does not work in the video. I'm gonna be pissed off. I've sat here for almost an hour. And I'm pretty low on ammo.
Hey there.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here.
Uh-huh. Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war?
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while.
Damn.
Uh-huh.
You say you were frozen.
Uh-huh. Maybe. I woke up at one point.
Damn. Sorry.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Mm-hmm.
And I hope you... I've had word from a settlement asking for the only chance to start rebuilding the minute. Trouble is...
I can't help right now.
That's your call.
Right.
Don't exactly want to do that right now. Okay. I'm gonna head here. When I spawn in, I'm saving, and then I am done. Okay? Justin, you need to talk to Justin. Okay, we will start. next time. But, as always, well, as always from now on, hope you guys always have a good day. This is Valinor Gaming, signing off.